Kevin Vest, head baseball coach at Rock Valley College. I'm completing the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge from Nick Povilaitis of the Rockford Convention and Visitors Bureau. I'm joined today by Darren Monroe, NJCAA Softball Coach of the Year. And I'm passing this challenge along to Rockford Aviators President Brian Wickline, head baseball coach at Bethany College in Kansas, Andrew Bartman, and RVC Board Chairman Frank Haney.